back to Studio 203. I'm Barton.
And I'm Thompson, and here are your announcements for Wednesday, February 1st.
Seniors, check Google Classroom for updated local scholarships.
Any junior high girl that is interested in attending the Lady Quaker Softball President's Day Camp, there are registration papers available in the athletic office.
Hey, all you students, grades 7 through 12. Coach Brock is loved and missed by many, so we have a card for you to sign to send him some love and well wishes. Stop in the office either before or after school, during your lunch period, or during your study hall, with permission, of course. To sign and send your message, the card will be available until today.
Homecoming Spirit Week is this week. The themes are Thursday, dress as the first letter of your name, and Friday are class colors. Junior high, wear white, 9th and 10th wear black, and 11th and 12th wear red.
Seniors, check your email to vote for Homecoming Queen. Voting ends today at 3 p.m. Don't forget to purchase your tickets for winter homecoming during lunch this week. Tickets are $5 and include your admission to the dance plus ice cream. The last day to get your ticket is today.
A reminder to all National Honor Society members, our next meeting is Thursday, February 2nd at 7:15 a.m. We will wrap up the plans for the dance and begin plans for the Red Cross Blood Drive. See you there.
Any students, grades 7 through 12, that are interested in CCP, YSU 2324 may apply Friday, February 3rd in the Learning Commons. The schedule is as follows, 9 to 10, continuing CCP, and 10 to 11 for new CCP, YSU administration. Bring your social security number with you.
Junior high students only, any 7th or 8th grader interested in cheerleading next year will be offering tumbling classes Fridays 3:15 to 4:15 starting Friday, and it is $13 for admission or $44 for the whole month. See Mrs. Ellis in the counseling office to sign up.
That's all of your announcements for today. I'm Lauren.
And I'm Brooke. Have a great day, Quakes.